नमः शिवाय स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज क्लास ऑन क्रिएटिव राइटिंग। टुडे वी विल डू नोटिस राइटिंग। सो व्हाट इज नोटिस राइटिंग? अ नोटिस इज रिटन टू गिव इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट अ स्पेसिफिक इवेंट और मेक एन अनाउंसमेंट। इट इंक्लूड्स द हेडिंग, डेट, टाइम एंड वेन्यू ऑफ द इवेंट, बी प्रिसाइज एंड टू द पॉइंट इंफॉर्मेशन रिगार्डिंग टू द इवेंट, and also to include name of the person or organization issuing the notice. Now let us look at the format. Always draw a box after writing the notice. First is school or organization name. Write in capital letters or block letters. Then write notice. Then give date. Then the body. Then the person's signature who is issuing the notice, and under it the designation. Okay? Now let us do the exercise. So take out your English language class or copy and write down the topic. Your school is organizing an inter-school science fair. As a student coordinator, write a notice inviting the students to participate in the fair. Mention that the most innovative project will be exhibited at the National Science Fair. You have to write this in your English language class or copy on your own. I will read our notice like this and listen to it carefully, then you do yours. I am just going to read the body. This is to inform all the students that our school is organizing an inter-school science fair for the students of class 5 to 12 on March 15, 2021. The interested students may give their projects to their class teachers by 25th February 2021. The most innovative projects will be exhibited at the National Science Fair. I hope you all will show keen interest and make the school proud. Srinath Basu, Student Coordinator. So this is the whole notice. So student, you have to write like this. Do neat work in your English language classwork copy and follow the format given. Okay, this format. Till then students, Namah Shivaya.